It's not that there's anything particularly wrong with the traditional passive alert driven model. It's more about understanding the limitations of it and the pros and cons. If you think about it, it's fast, it's very easy, it's low resource, but the problem is it's a very narrow scope. And so to rely on that entirely, it means you're going to miss things. It's what lurks beneath the surface which is of interest.